This competition was born to give up-and-coming Irish talent a platform. There was hundreds and hundreds of entries from all over Ireland. Representing Connacht, Turnstiles! And we're going to play Sweet Street in our car parks and hotels. We'll pythonise like these, the stumble's home, arm in arm for the soon-to-be for grown wisdom. And when the morning comes and all has changed, one thing will forever remain true. It's been heaven, know you. Representing Munster, this is Clarabelle.
I'm ready to open, to let it all out. Just by letting it in, it's about to break down. I never expected to want something better, but now I do.
Ladies and gentlemen, representing also, this is Riley Holland.
Can't say I'm hurting, the words they hear when I try to speak them out, loud. I don't want to see it now, I don't want to ruin us, I don't want to ruin us.
Representing Leinster is Daily.
Start running bitch without hope. This is choking and not to your jokes. But I start running bitch without a rope. I ain't wanna be with this bloke. But I start running bitch without a joke. My temple's going my bike to haunt you. Better start running if I run to the ghost.
One of these acts are about to win €3,000 worth of equipment.
Like, the sponsors were just so, so unbelievably generous. So Music Maker, Windmill Lane Recording Studios and Miller, can we just give them a round of applause? Because they've just been incredible. The winner of Star Nation 2019 is Turnstile!